free pending an appeal of her conviction, but the Massachusetts Supreme Judicial Court upheld it. Defense attorney said the case is not over.